Hi my darlings, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, if you're ready to subscribe to my channel, thank you so much. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, still thank you because you're here and you're watching, but just do go ahead and click the subscribe button down below though, because it's absolutely free and you get to see all the amazing content that I put out there. Now obviously by the title of the video, you already know what I'm going to be hooking you guys up with today. I don't know about you, but from my personal experience, I have found that skincare products can be a little bit on the pricey side, and you don't even need to be a beginner. Just generally, good skincare products can be a little bit pricey, but then again, steps like exfoliating, cleansing, etc. are really vital to your skincare regimen, because you need to get rid of all that oil, all that gunk and all those dead skin cells from the surface of your skin, so that all the serums and healthy oils, lotions and moisturizers that you actually apply on your skin take a full effect on your actual skin. So I'm just here to share with you guys just a little tip that I use when I exfoliate my skin. Like, you could absolutely achieve exfoliation with things that are lying around in your house. Some of those things are any kind of meal that you have, cornmeal, mealy meal, kind of voice your child, who know it. Okay, it could actually work when it comes to exfoliating your skin. Your coffee, your salt, your sugar are great scrubs and exfoliants, and I personally would not recommend salt scrubs, because I tried a store-bought salt scrub and it wasn't a really good experience for me. Like, you know that feeling when we were kids and you would cut yourself or get a bruise and the elders will be like, get salt and put it on that open wound. That was my experience all over my body when I tried to use a store-bought salt scrub. So I wouldn't recommend salt scrubs to anyone for any reason, unless you have the skin for it though. Like, some of you out there have really tough skin, okay? But anyways, so for my exfoliant that I use, especially on my face and neck, I use a mealy meal and I use my facial foam. Do not be afraid if you don't use cleansers or facial foams and you use a bar soap. I will tell you how to absolutely use this method with a bar soap, and I also have a little bit of water. Now what I do is that I squeeze a little bit of my facial wash into the mealy meal, not too much, just enough, and then to that I pour a little bit of water so that all this gets really incorporated together and mixes up well. And then I just take a spoon and I mix until it is all incorporated, and there you have it. Your exfoliant is ready in a matter of seconds. Now you could put this in the fridge and use it. I would recommend you use it maximum of 3 days, because you don't want a lot of bacteria to be festering in there, and then you apply that to your face, especially if you're OCD about your skincare. So what I do when I apply this is just I scoop out a little bit and then I rub it in my palms, and then I go in on my face and just scrub in circular motion all around my face. And I just do this for at least about 60 seconds. You don't have to scrub too hard though, because you don't want to be too hard on your face. And I do this. After those 60 seconds, I just go ahead and I wash it off my face. Now, I am basically done at this point. I need to go and scrub a little bit more until my 60 seconds are up, and then wash all of this off my face. But thank you so much for watching until this point in this video. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button, like and comment on any other DIY home skincare tips that you'd want to share with others. You don't want to glow alone, okay? Let's all share our skincare tips and glow together. Now, thank you so much for watching until this point in this video. Till we meet again in my next video, stay fine with your fine selves.